Growing up, we were German. We danced in a German dance group. I wore lederhosen. When I first got on Ancestry, I was really surprised that I wasn't finding all of these Germans in my tree. I decided to have my DNA tested through Ancestry DNA. The big surprise was we're not German at all. 52% of my DNA comes from Scotland and Ireland. So I traded in my lederhosen for a kilt.
Ancestry has many paths to discovering your story. Get started for free at Ancestry.com.